guys, it's your girl Danielle, and today I'm going to show you this holiday makeup look. So let's get started. So starting off, I'm moisturizing my face with the Pond's Beauty Cream, and I'm just blending that all over my face. And this is just to keep my face moisturized and just making sure that it's protected underneath the foundation. Because guys, we're about to go all out glam. We're going to go super KKK up in there. So starting off with the eyeshadow, I'm starting off with this light brown eyeshadow, and I'm blending that into my crease. I'm kind of pulling it up towards my brow bone, but not like really close to my brow bone, but I'm just blending that in. So for my second shade to add on to the transition of color, we're going to add a darker brown, and we're going to put that directly into the crease and onto the outer corner of the eye. So I'm just blending that in. And now I'm taking that icy shade right there, and I'm going to put this on the inner parts of my eyelid. Not going to go throughout my whole eyelid, just on the inner parts, and also on my inner tridact areas, just to brighten up the look a little bit more. And now I'm taking this black eyeshadow right there, and then I'm going to put this on the outer corner of my eye just to darken up the look a little bit more and make it more nice and smoky. But this is actually optional because we are going to go for a red lip. So it's kind of optional if you want to opt out, like if you want to do this like smoky eye type-ish. So I'm just blending that out with a nice fluffy brush so that it doesn't look harsh. For my liquid liner, I'm taking my Rimmel London Glam Eyes Liquid Liner, and so to go extra glam, I added some false lashes, but I did it off camera because I'm super duper bad at it. But I got these lashes from Discam and they're so poppin'. For my foundation, I'm taking my Avon Ideal Flawless Nude Foundation, and I'm just blending that in with a beauty blender. And I like how this foundation looks so natural on my skin, so I definitely recommend it. We're gonna go extra ham with highlights, so I'm just taking my Revlon Colorstay concealer in medium deep, and I'm just putting it underneath my eyes to highlight on the bridge of my nose and also on my chin and also the sides of my face at the bottom, though, because that's where I want to make my contour look more on fleek. Taking my foundation brush, and I'm just patting that onto my face. And now I'm taking my Revlon New Complexion Powder in a shade one lighter than my skin. I'm just putting that underneath my eyes to set my highlight and make sure it's popping as always. To contour the face and cut a Kardashian, haha, just kidding you guys, I love Kardashians. I'm taking my Revlon Colorstay Foundation as always in the bronze shade, and I'm just contouring my face. Now I'm setting my whole face with my powder to make sure that it stays on all day and it doesn't crease. So for my lips, I'm taking my red lipstick that's from LA Girl. And this lipstick is literally so good. It is amazing. It goes on like a gloss and then it dries matte, which is amazing. But yeah, I got this at discount too. It is so amazing and so popping. Yes, hunty. Yeah. I'm just finishing off the look with just highlighting my cheekbones and my nose with a golden eyeshadow, because I just feel like it just completes the whole look, you guys. Like, let's be real. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you do like it, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.